Hello everyone, we're gonna hike up Porter's Creek today. Mainly check to see how the flowers are doing. We do have rain on the way. Of course, Dollywood opens today too. As you see, I'm not there. I did almost 25 miles yesterday hiking. I'm gonna hike from Elkmont there to Tremont and back. Probably not gonna stop by the home site today. So I just wanted to go see what the flowers look like. This is already one vehicle here. Of course, I don't know if they're at the campsite or just came here earlier. apparently the park's been working on Porter's Creek. Not really too worried about the rain. It's not to be a flooding rain or anything like that. See, they did clear this drainage out. I know it was going over the trail the last time I came up through here. Of course, this one's always went over the trail. trying to sprinkle a little. I just realized I forgot to grab the umbrella. Left it in the truck. Wind's getting up too anyway, so that wouldn't be a good thing with the umbrella. See some trillium coming up. cemeteries up there, but I'm not gonna go up there today either. Yeah, I knew it was supposed to rain, but I didn't know it was supposed to get windy. Since I'm checking on the flowers, I'm not going to go to the cabin today. So we'll stick to the left up here. I'm trying to get out of here before it starts absolutely pouring rain. I may stop on the way back if it's not pouring rain, just to see if they're doing any more to the barn. Looks like they got more wood piles there than there were the last time I was here. course, most of the flowers aren't until you get across that bridge. It was all up a little bit. At least over here. Wow, that wind's really blowing up high. I can hear it. I know you probably can't hear it on the camera for the river. But I'm not really sure if I'll even go up to the falls or not. We'll see. And the last time I came here, there was a pretty nasty tree fall to get across. course, I'm not expecting a whole bunch of flowers. I should see some. Here's the last couple of trails I've done. It's got me thinking about the flowers here, how they're doing, wondering how they're doing. Especially Husky Gap, seeing quite a few on it. Of course, by the time this video comes out, they should be in full bloom. Throughout the park. You can see trees starting to come out. With it getting windy, I may not even go up to the falls. Just to the flower area. Like I said, I didn't know it was supposed to get windy too. I probably wouldn't even came today. I know it's hard to hear the wind over the river. Believe me, it's roaring up there. Over to the bridge now. still don't know why people call that the scary bridge. It's wider than most any other bridge in the park. Had a few flowers. Yeah, I had a feeling there'd be quite a few blooming here. Of course, nowhere near peak, but because when it's peak, this whole area would be white. But it's getting there. Won't be long. quite a few flowers too. Definitely. I'm going slow here because this is what I came for. Trying to look close if there's any other tops blooming, because right now there may be some blooming, but it's going to be kind of hard to notice them without them being widespread. definitely didn't disappoint though. There's actually more than I thought there would be. The wind's gonna make it hard for getting a good picture. There's one we hadn't seen yet this year. If I can get it to focus, the wind's not gonna cooperate. He said you gotta really look for them this time of the year. Especially certain types. Oh wow, there's one we hadn't seen yet this year. I actually wasn't expecting to see this one. I thought it bloomed later. This one's definitely beating out Husky, yeah. Even doing Husky Gap was nice too. I had a feeling there'd be more blooming here. Since there were so many blooming on Husky Gap at that elevation. Of course, this video is going to be like a month behind, so. There'll be a lot more even by then, blooming. And a lot more different types. Trying to see if there's any other different types of blooming. Because there may be a few, but you're going to have to really, 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 really look. Until they start coming out in bunches. Yeah, the camera can't do it justice, guys. There's quite a few flowers. I just know the camera didn't pick them up too well. Sorry, I'm going slow. I'm just looking for, see if there's any other different type of flowers. Like I said, it's hard to spot them unless you're really, really, really looking right now. Like I said, until they start really coming out. Yep, I'll probably spot more on the way down that I didn't see on the way up. It's the way it normally goes. And just to let you know, I probably won't be doing too much of Dollywood this year. Nothing's really changing there, so. Basically gonna be the same old, same old. You see the trees still down up ahead. I want to go to the falls, but I don't want to go to the falls. and turn you all off. Sorry, but I needed both my hands now to get over that safely. Since I went over that, I'm gonna make it up to the falls, that's for sure. This one's gonna be a mess for them to clean off the trail. It's on the whole length of the trail. Me leave just most of it there and just cut the ends off of it so you can get around it better. That may be how they do that one. It's good to see the trees starting to come out too. Of course, now we're basically out of the flower area. Maybe a few more up here at the waterfall. That's definitely as far as I'm going today. We're just about to the waterfall now. We or the other person that was here is hiked on up to the campsite or stayed at the campsite. Or maybe they went up a brushy mountain. Of course, they could have been at that cabin too, to the past. We'll go up and get a little closer to the falls. Like I said, there's a little bit more flowers here at the falls. Basically the same types we've already seen though. They're still beautiful. I'm not gonna go up any further. Thought about it, but I'm not going to. It's better from back here anyway than up close to it. Just can get the whole thing here. There's a whole waterfall. I hope you enjoyed this hike here to Firm Branch Falls and enjoyed seeing all the flowers. Everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.